own words, one new thing that Flow India's integrated creative inquiry program taught you?
Flow India taught me that when you look at a place, you should not judge it. Because, example, when we went to the Tibetan market, it looked very clean, civilized, and nice. But when we questioned the people over there, they told us, over here there's no regular water supply, there's no water outlet, you need to carry water from your homes. And there, and the people over here are not getting proper medicines, and also there are lots of rats in the sewage, and the sewage is not clean.
And one thing that you found most exciting about Flow India's programs?
I found out that when you work as a team, it's a lot of fun. And with Flow India, I've learned that if you learning can also be with fun. I found out when sometimes if you try to have fun while learning, you can have that. It was very exciting for me.
Thank you.